I see a sentry.
Oh, man, I've seen her videos.
Yeah, she's dope.
Dude, she's in fucking insane.
What is the cat?
Boys, we have a traitor. Look, they all backed up now that they know.
Yeah, she's kind of the reason why I got my wheel and shit.
Really?
She's kind of, yeah, I watched her rally car video and I'm like, fuck, this looks sick.
The chick that's a rally car driver.
Yes. So good.
I'm having a field day because these guys just keep giving me their backs.
She drives an actual Fiesta ST.
Yeah. Man, I drive you.
You're driving my nuts, dude. Back off.
Okay, buddy. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
She has the belt driven Thrustmaster.
What? What happened? Congratulations. That shouldn't have worked. We have been awarded. I'm gonna go back and clip that so y'all can see it. Are you a spy? No, you're not. Okay. You just gotta make sure your teammates aren't spies, right? Spy around here. Ow. I want one of y'all. He put on a back shield. He wasn't using the... He was using the Huntsman either. Every time I see a Huntsman sniper, I think of Nick, dude. Best damn Huntsman sniper in the West. I mean, East. Whoop, 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 whoop. Every time we played this game, it was literally Nick, Matt, only used Huntsman.
Yep, and the piss.
In the piss, yeah, so for spies. My mate just killed himself. Oh, well, I guess that's three. Wanna go? Hey, I thought you were gonna melee fight me. Can I like finesse my way over? No. Alright, go back and get your stuff. Go back and get some stuff. That man's lagging, and he like lagged into me. Man. I miss having all my festes. Got some of my glasses. Where's that sentry on here? There it is. Here comes the Ubers. Oh man, got snip snap. That was a fun round. I really did forget how fun TF2 was. It's just like the most casual shooter you can ever play. And just mark out. What the hell?
Oh my god, I fucking hate everything.
I like that.
I just keep getting fucked. Like that understeer and then like soft lock on my wheel is being so fucking weird and I don't feel like I can make an actual turn.
That's how you're a good spy right there, boy. He's seen me. That's fine, though. Oh, I thought I was going to get a backstab. I tried. Oh, that's not open yet. Matt's still having like really bad issues with his wheel. He should have no problems with it. I mean, it is brand new, right?
Yeah.
It's like a configuration thing or something going on. That arrow whizzed right past my head. Oh, you see this backstab fucking freaking the train. Nope, he just seen me. Whatever though, I'm going for it. Whatever. That could have been a train of backstabs, but you know what? We will take it.
Matt, are you in first person mode?
What do you mean?
Are you still playing? I don't know. A while ago you were playing, said you were playing first person mode. Are you still in that or are you in the TV talk view?
I'm above.
Oh, okay.
Wait, the other thing is, weren't you having, like, no problems or dirt?
No, it was still having issues, but I fixed it in dirt.
It's just something wrong with F1.
Dirt has more options.
He bumped me, but he doesn't realize.
Fucking Vietnam's flying lap puts you out, like, in the middle of the first, like, before the S corner.
I love how I'm just... These guys must be really new.
Victory.
I'm just having a field day. And I've been getting my ass bopped all night. This is like the first decent game. Well, last game was decent, but we still lost. Giddy up. Giddy up, let's go. Da-da-da-da-do. Boop.
Thank you, Doctor. You are all incompetent cowards.
I just want someone to Uber charge me as a spy, and let's just see how many backstabs we can get. Stacking up there. I'm just gonna straight down the middle like I did last time. Get the shit out of me. I really like this Pyro's hat.
The cart has stopped.
Am I alive? Onwar. Onwar goes, this isn't Sonic Heroes for Stadia. Who even owns a Stadia? Don't you have one, Onwar? Or has Stadia.
I don't know how I'm playing the real too far because I'm not even cranking it like a quarter of the way over.
Just lay your weapons down and walk away.
I love when people do stuff like that. The comedic timing. Or did it actually, no? No, it just... Did it... balance him? Oh no. But now we're on defense. Can I get up here? Right here. Nope.
Money!
No comment. Yeah, if I'm not mistaken, weren't you? You were one of the ones that bought it, like, or pre-ordered it. Thank you, Onward.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
Spy is just the best class ever. The best class ever created. I hear an Uber charge going off. It's right there. Uber versus Uber. What's that new team? Max Payne 3. Oh, and Max Payne. There's a few of them. So far, I don't have to do anything. I was waiting for people to actually get on the cart and try to push it, but, here we go. If I do it now, though, they'll hear me. Oh, shit. Let me up here. How did I get up there? How did I make it up there the first time? Whatever, dude. I'm fucking... That man's head is gone. I don't know why you shoot at me. You got a man with a minigun. Wait. What's up, dude? He's cheating? Is this guy actually cheating? Oh, I think he is. He just joined, didn't he? And he has 15 points. Giddy up, let's go.
Right now, that's just because it didn't work.
How do I do with that? One?
Yeah, I'll do that.
I can have an ambassador right now, dude. Oh. Doesn't matter. This is unfortunate. This match just turned into... Yeah. This guy's cheating. This guy's actually cheating. How do you do it? How do you book it? I'll do it.
Construction ends in
30 seconds. I guess I can just report him. I mean, I don't think it'll do anything, but the guy is cheating. Right in front of my eyes.
Well, that was it for them.